Run for cover, cover, cover.
Sabrina Taylor doesn't even know how to spell pink, but she still wears it. That's Julie Knight. They say her dad invented the color pink. That's why she's so rich. And her hair's so big because it's full of secrets.
And what about Bethany?
She's the head of the place. When she started wearing pink, everyone started wearing pink.
They are so cool. I'm gonna start wearing pink now.
I think that it's so nice that they're wearing pink for breast cancer.
Ribbon-grams. 4 for you, Dan Johnson. You go, Dan Johnson. Is there a Haley Kircher? 1 for you, Haley Kircher. And then for Julie Knight, 5.
Who did you get that from? Bethany gave it to me. It says, thank you for always wearing pink.
What? You're not wearing pink. I'm the one that made that up.
You can't sit with us!
1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer in their lifetime.
Breast cancer is the most commonly diagnosed cancer in women. It is the second leading cause of cancerous death in them.
On average, every 2 minutes, a woman will get diagnosed with breast cancer, and one woman will die from it every 13 minutes.
Over 2.8 million breast cancer survivors are alive in the U.S. today.
That is why we wear pink, the month of October, to support these men and women who have fought for their lives or are still fighting.